Okay, people, Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh my God!
Ready, Rudolph?
Ready, Santa.
Well, let's be on our way. Okay, Rudolph, full power.
Merry Christmas from Rewind St. Louis. Rewind is St. Louis's greatest Christmas hits. Rewind is a Palm Tree Media station.
Hold your breath. Make a wish. Count to three.
I wish it was Christmas.
Oh, Christmas isn't just a day. It's a thing of mine.
Christmas is all about.
I love this Christmassy time of year.
I wish it was Christmas.
It's practically here.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, count to three.
One, two, three.
This is everyone.
What's the rush, Santa?
It's time to make the big switch.
Oh, yes. How could I forget?
All right, here goes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go.
Christmas celebrations are happening.
You better watch out. You better not cry.
Hey! Are you listening?
Yes!
In the rain, slow's glistening.
Yes! The most special time of the year is almost here.
My dad getting coal in his stocking.
Tis the season to be merry.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.
Rocking around the Christmas tree.
Merry Christmas.
At the Christmas party. Huh?
The halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la.
Christmas music.
Nothing gets me in the spirit like some Christmas songs.
Best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear.
Merry Christmas! Ho, 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 ho.
St. Louis's greatest Christmas hits.
Wishing you a very Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Wishing you a very Merry Christmas.
Rewind, a Palm Tree Media station.
It should be all green and gold, watching snow coming down, Charlie Brown. Everybody gathered round.
Holiday music is sponsored by Morongo Casino Resort and Spa. Good times.
This? Cookies. Oh, hi there, Rudolph. Oh, well, what's this now? From Los Angeles, California.
Dear Santa,
It's me, Charlotte. I'm hoping you can help. Could you please bring some extra holiday magic this year? I know it might be a lot to ask, but with all the not-so-nice stuff going on, maybe some Christmas music would help. Everyone feel better and be happier. Thanks a lot, Santa. Have a nice Christmas. Love, Charlotte.
Hi, Santa. It's me, Bobby. Mom and Dad are always busy, and I feel like they need a break. I know Christmas is the absolute favorite time of the year. They are always laughing, smiling, and singing. Santa, do you think Christmas music can start early this year?
Santa, hearing all the holiday songs would be like sprinkling some Christmas joy over Los Angeles. Just like a warm and cozy blanket.
So please, Santa, if you can hurry, that will be the best present ever. Olivia.
Well then, I know just what to do. I'll let my friends at Coast 103.5 handle this. They're LA's official holiday music station. Hello? 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 Calling Coast 103.5. Hello?
Hello, Coast 103.5.
Is that Ellen Kay?
Yeah, it's me, Ellen. Is this Santa?
It sure is, Ellen, and boy, do we have a job for you!
That's great, Santa. What can I do?
Listen, Ellen, you've got to start playing Christmas music for Southern California.
Okay.
People are counting on us to get the Christmas spirit going. The messages I'm getting here at the North Pole would melt your heart.
Oh, well, say no more, Santa. We'll take it from here.
I knew you would. Thank you, Ellen, and Merry Christmas! Ho, 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 ho.
Everybody ready? Yeah. Merry Christmas!
Happy holidays! Happy
It's finally here, the moment that we have been waiting for since last Christmas. We've all come together to celebrate the most wonderful time of the year.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
For over 20 years now, you've made K103 your soundtrack for the season as you've gathered with your friends and family.
Oh, there's no place like home for the
special about this time of year. We all act a little nicer, we smile a little bit more. We are the people that we always hoped we could be.
Say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet.
There's something magical about seeing the excitement in little kids' eyes as the trees get decorated. The presents are wrapped and the thoughts of Santa fill their heads.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
So let's light a Yule log and drink some eggnog as you sing along with Bing, Burl, and Mariah.
Let's make sure your heart grows three sizes as you're surrounded by those that mean the most to you this holiday season.
Let's go caroling. Let's take sleigh rides. Let's roast chestnuts on open fires.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire.
Let's turn on the Christmas lights and turn on the Christmas music on Portland's Christmas station.
Speaking of not being able to stop the feeling, Joanna, it feels like the holidays in here right now.
It really does. The trees are lit. The decorations are set. There's even snow on the ground. And I just love this time of the year so much. And I feel like a lot of people in the Vegas Valley have been wanting Christmas and wanting it badly this year.
And I'm feeling like really warm and really fuzzy.
Not because of the onesie you have on?
It's a little toasty. I think it's polyester. I don't think it breathes very well, if I'm honest with you. It is warm in this thing.
These
but
ugly holiday like outfits, yeah, they're hot all the time.
I've never seen you more glittery ever. You're covered in tinsel.
Is that a challenge, sir? Because I think I could be. But yes, I have a lot of tinsel. I've got silver sparkly pants on this morning. I am full on silver bells. I think that will be the theme of my outfit today, silver bells.
So I think before we get to, I think, what everyone's waiting for, well, let's do a little bit of storytelling. And I want to set the scene real quick. Let me turn these on real quick. I guess some, ooh, there's some nice bells, some nice jingle bells. Let maybe get some ambient Christmas sounds going.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh, right there. Yeah. That piano.
There we go. Mm. There we go. Mm. Are the jingle bells too much? Nah, I don't think so. Okay. Anyway, I want to talk about our favorite Christmas memory here for a second.
Yeah.
Before we launch into what everyone's waiting for, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So what was yours?
You know what, Sean? For me, I think when I look back to Christmas past and now being a mom, which I am so blessed to be able to call myself, I am just so fortunate and thankful for the magic that both Santa and my parents created for me when I was little. I think nothing beats going down the stairs Christmas morning, seeing the cookies eaten by Santa, seeing the carrots gone because he fed them to the reindeer, you know, seeing his footprints throughout your house. There's just that magical moment Christmas morning. But when I was a kid, I remember wanting to sleep as close to the stairs as possible because I wanted to be the first down the stairs in the morning. I remember even one Christmas asking my parents if I could sleep in the bathtub, in the bathroom that was closest to the stairs, because that's how fast I wanted to get down the stairs. And just memories, little memories like that for me.
That's great.
Make me want to make, you know, team up with Santa to make Christmas magic and memories for my son Brock for years to come. And I hopefully will be able to do that.
So when I was growing up, for me, the magic started with the decorations, right?
Yeah.
It was, you know, going to, you know, the store and picking things out that we're going to, you know, put around the house. And my mom would put on like Mannheim steamroller
Ooh,
in the house. And
yes,
we would, you know, it was walking around the tree with the lights, you know, to circle them all the way around.
Right.
And then, you know, we had these, my mom's family is Danish. We had these little cone-shaped cups that you would hang from the tree that Santa puts candy in. So
oh, yeah.
I always look forward to getting up in the morning and there'd be Hershey Kisses. And,
sure.
And, you know, peanut butter cups and stuff in there. But for me, the magic all started, you know, when we put up the tree. That, mm-hmm. you know, lighting, turning on the Christmas lights, throwing on, you know, the Christmas tunes. And, you know, it just, I always reflect back on that. And I want to recreate that for my kids. And hopefully we can do that for the people listening right now.
Yeah, I had somebody, one of our listeners, tell me recently that, you know, when are you guys going to play Christmas music? When are you going to flip? When are you going to flip? Because my husband won't let me decorate the house until Sunny 106.5 goes nonstop Christmas music. And I thought that was really special. I was happy that she shared that with me because I really think, you know, obviously Sunny 106.5 has been part of the Vegas community for years. So when we do this Christmas flip, it's more than just changing formats with our music. It's about being a part of people's traditions and memories here in Las Vegas. And I feel very lucky. And I know, you know, this is your first Christmas flip, but I know you're going to kind of feel that just like very fortunate feeling to be able to be a part of Vegas traditions for years to come.
And with that said, I am very excited to get going with this
Me too.
Gentleman right here. So we had a bunch of guesses on what the first song was going to be. Mariah Carey, obviously a huge guess.
A fan favorite for
Absolutely.
Sure.
Andy Williams was a big guess.
Yes, a lot of people thinking Wham and Last Christmas, and a lot of people thinking this song too.
And it's a really good one to start with. We hope you have an incredible holiday Christmas season.
Yes, thank you so much for keeping Sunny 106.5 on in your car, in your office, at home. We love being a part of your holiday traditions. Thank you.
And Merry Christmas.
Corpus Christi.
Those flashing lights high atop our radio tower, those would be our holiday lights.
Listen on the free iHeartRadio app for all your music, radio, and podcasts. Free never sounded so good.
Now you're chance to win $1,000. Just enter this nationwide keyword on our website, Jolly. That's Jolly. Enter it now.
Big939.com.
Will you read us a bedtime story?
Are you ready for an adventure?
Far away, as north as we can go.
Can you hear the sleigh bells?
Sleigh? Everyone loves the sleigh.
Tonight, young boys and girls all over the globe are waiting, hoping, expecting Santa Claus to arrive. Christmas spirit is more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Okay, let's show them, people. Operation Santa Claus is coming to town.
Just remember, the true spirit of Christmas lies in your heart.
I believe. I believe.
Smell it.
Smell what?
Of Christmas, what else?
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Those lights in the distance. There. Is the North Pole.
Let's get this party started.
We have visual.
Visual contact.
Here it comes. Sail for the torsion.
Check.
Wing deployment.
Check.
Let's fly.
All right, here we go.
Hang on. Here we go. All set. Go. Yeah. Hit that white button. Let's see who's Santa now. Ho, 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 ho.
All the Santas taking the missing presents.
Happy Christmas. It's Santa we believe.
No way. Santa Claus?
Live and in person. One night only.
It'll be a Christmas to remember, starting with our iHeartRadio Holiday Special 2023.
Wednesday night, November 22nd at 7 p.m., hosted by Mario Lopez.
Starring Cher,
David Foster and Catherine McPhee,
Elton John,
Meghan Trainor,
Rob Thomas,
Ryan Tedder of One Republic, on your radio with thanks to our holiday partner, Disney Bundle.
The holiday spirit is here. So let's kick off the most special time of the year right now with non-stop Christmas music right through Christmas Day.
Big 93.9, Corpus Christi's Christmas Station.
Readers a Bedtime Story?
Are you ready for an adventure?
Far away, as north as we can go.
Can you hear the sleigh bells?
Sleigh? Everyone loves the sleigh.
Tonight, young boys and girls all over the globe are waiting, hoping, expecting Santa Claus to arrive. Christmas spirit is more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Okay, let's show them, people. Operation Santa Claus is coming to town.
Just remember, the true spirit of Christmas lies in your heart.
I believe. I believe.
Smell it.
Smell what?
Oh, Christmas, what else?
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Those lights in the distance. There. Is the North Pole.
Let's get this party started.
We have visual.
Visual contact.
Here it comes. Sail for the torsion.
Check.
Wing deployment.
Check.
Let's fly.
All right, here we go.
And here we go.
All set. Go.
Yeah.
Hit that white button.
Let's
see who's Santa now. Ho, 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 ho.
Taking the missing presents.
Happy Christmas! It's Santa, we believe!
No way. Santa Claus?
Live and in person. One night only.
It'll be a Christmas to remember, starting with our iHeartRadio Holiday Special 2023.
Wednesday night, November 22nd at 7 p.m., hosted by Mario Lopez.
Starring Cher.
David Foster and Katherine McPhee.
Elton John,
Meghan Trainor,
Rob Thomas,
Ryan Tedder of One Republic,
and Train.
Hear it here on your radio with thanks to our holiday partner, Disney Bundle.
The holiday spirit is here, so let's kick off the most special time of the year right now with non-stop Christmas music right through Christmas Day.
Christmas Cool 108.
iHeartRadio's KQXT-FM San Antonio.
Q1019.
Taking a break from work to reward you with a large stack of cash.
Listen very carefully.
What up? It's Big Al from the Kid Craddock Morning Show, and Q1019 has your chance to win $1,000 to pay your bills. All you got to do is enter this nationwide keyword on our website, Q1019.com. Credit. That's credit. C-R-E-D-I-T. Credit. Enter it now at Q1019.com to win $1,000. Good luck from all of us at Q1019.
Will you read us a bedtime story?
Are you ready for an adventure?
Far away, as north as we can go.
Can you hear the sleigh bells?
Sleigh?
Everyone loves the sleigh. Tonight, young boys and girls all over the globe are waiting, hoping, expecting Santa Claus to arrive. Christmas spirit is more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Okay, let's show them, people. Operation Santa Claus is coming to town.
Just remember, the true spirit of Christmas lies in your heart.
I believe. I believe.
Smell it. Christmas, what else?
Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas!
Those lights in the distance. There. Is the North Pole.
Let's get this party started.
We have visual.
Visual contact.
Here it comes. Sail for the torsion.
Check.
Wing deployment.
Check.
Let's fly.
All right, here we go.
And here we go.
All set. Go.
Yeah.
Hit that white button.
Let's
see who's Santa now! Ho, 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 ho!
taking the missing presents.
Happy Christmas!
It's Santa, we believe!
No way. Santa Claus?
Live and in person. One night only.
It'll be a Christmas to remember, starting with our iHeartRadio Holiday Special 2023.
Wednesday night, November 22nd at 7 p.m., hosted by Mario Lopez.
Starring Cher.
David Foster and Katherine McPhee.
Elton John.
Meghan Trainor.
Rob Thomas.
Ryan Tedder of One Republic. Here on your radio, with thanks to our holiday partner, Disney Bundle.
The holiday spirit is here. So let's kick off the most special time of the year right now with non-stop Christmas music right through Christmas Day.
San Antonio's Christmas Day. Don't hold it all inside. Come on and talk to me.
KMXA FM Minot.
An iHeart radio station.
Your playlist for a busy holiday season.
We plan out our whole day. First we'll make snow angels for 2 hours, and then we'll go ice skating, and then we'll eat a whole roll of Toll House cookie dough as fast as we can, and then, to finish, we'll snuggle.
Now, your chance to win $1,000. Just enter this nationwide keyword on our website, Jolly. That's Jolly. Enter it now.
Mix99.9FM.com.
Will you read us a bedtime story?
Are you ready for an adventure?
Far away, as north as we can go.
Can you hear the sleigh bells?
Sleigh? Everyone loves the sleigh.
Tonight, young boys and girls all over the globe are waiting, hoping, expecting Santa Claus to arrive. Christmas spirit is more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Okay, let's show them, people. Operation Santa Claus is coming to town.
Just remember, the true spirit of Christmas lies in your heart.
I believe. I believe.
Smell it.
Smell what?
A Christmas, what else?
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Those lights in the distance. There. Is the North Pole.
Let's get this party started.
We have visual.
Visual contact.
Here it comes. Sail for the torsion.
Check.
Wing deployment.
Check.
Let's fly.
All right, here we go.
And here we go.
All set. Go.
Yeah.
Hit that white button.
See who's Santa now.
And in person, one night only.
It'll be a Christmas to remember, starting with our iHeartRadio Holiday Special 2023.
Wednesday night, November 22nd at 7 p.m., hosted by Mario Lopez.
Starring Cher,
David Foster and Catherine McPhee,
Elton John,
Meghan Trainor,
Rob Thomas,
Ryan Tedder of One Republic,
and Train.
Hear it here on your radio with thanks to our holiday partner, Disney Bundle.
The holiday spirit is here, so let's kick off the most special time of the year right now with non-stop Christmas music right through Christmas Day. Minot's Christmas Station, Mix 99.9.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling.
Mix 99.9.
iHeart radio station.
For kids from 1 to 92.
Try to catch snowflakes on your tongue. It's fun. Mmm, need sugar.
Now, your chance to win $1,000. Just enter this nationwide keyword on our website, Jolly. That's Jolly. Enter it now.
MixGulfCoast.com.
You know who this is, and I bet you know why I'm here at Mix 99.9. Yes, it's time for me to help usher in another joyous holiday season on the Gulf Coast. Can you believe it? This is the 24th year of continuous Christmas music on Mix 99.9. And I know some of you aren't quite ready. That doesn't put you on the naughty list. But when you need a little Christmas, you'll find it right here. Time to flip the switch. With all the love, laughter, and excitement of the holiday season for you and your family, Mix 99.9 once again becomes the Christmas station. Merry Christmas!
The
Gulf Coast Christmas Station, Mix 99.9. KSOF Dinuba. An iHeart radio station.
For kids from 1 to 92.
Try to catch snowflakes on your tongue. It's fun. Mmm. Need sugar.
Your chance to win $1,000. Just enter this nationwide keyword on our website. Tree. That's tree. Enter it now. Softrock989.com.
Will you read us a bedtime story?
Are you ready for an adventure?
Far away, as north as we can go.
Can you hear the sleigh bells?
Sleigh? Everyone loves the sleigh.
Tonight, young boys and girls all over the globe are waiting, hoping, expecting Santa Claus to arrive.
Christmas spirit is more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Okay, let's show them, people. Operation Santa Claus is coming to town.
Just remember, the true spirit of Christmas lies in your heart.
I believe.
Smell it.
Smell what?
Christmas, what else?
Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas.
Those lights in the distance. There is the North Pole.
Let's get this party started.
We have visual.
Visual contact.
Here it comes. Sail for the torsion.
Check.
Wing deployment.
Check.
Let's fly.
All right, here we go.
Button. See who's Santa now! Ho, 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 ho!
All the Santas taking the missing presents!
Happy Christmas!
It's Santa we believe!
No way. Santa Claus?
Live and in person. One night only.
It'll be a Christmas to remember, starting with our iHeartRadio Holiday Special 2023.
Wednesday night, November 22nd at 7 p.m., hosted by Mario Lopez.
Starring Cher,
David Foster and Katherine McPhee,
Elton John,
Meghan Trainor,
Rob Thomas,
Ryan Tedder of OneRepublic, on your radio with thanks to our holiday partner, Disney Bundle.
The holiday spirit is here. So let's kick off the most special time of the year right now with non-stop Christmas music right through Christmas Day. The Valley's official Christmas music station, Soft Rock 98.9.
No, I've still got a lot of fire left in me.
An iHeart radio station.
Always nice, never naughty.
Are you kidding? Stick my tongue to that stupid pole, that's dumb. I triple dog dare you.
Magic 98.9, Alaska's home for the holidays. Brought to you by GCI.
Your chance to win $1,000. Just enter this nationwide keyword on our website. Dollar. That's dollar. Enter it now. Magic989FM.com.
Will you read us a bedtime story?
Are you ready for an adventure?
Far away, as north as we can go.
Can you hear the sleigh bells?
Sleigh?
Everyone loves the sleigh.
Tonight, young boys and girls all over the globe are waiting, hoping, expecting Santa Claus to arrive.
Christmas spirit is more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Okay, let's show them, people. Operation Santa Claus is coming to town.
Just remember, the true spirit of Christmas lies in your heart.
I believe. I believe.
Smell it.
Smell what?
Oh, Christmas, what else?
Merry Christmas.
Those lights in the distance. There is the North Pole.
Let's get this party started.
We have visual.
Visual contact.
Here it comes. Sail for the torsion.
Check.
Wing deployment.
Check.
Let's fly.
All right, here we go.
In person,
one night only.
It'll be a Christmas to remember, starting with our iHeartRadio Holiday Special 2023.
Wednesday night, November 22nd at 7 p.m., hosted by Mario Lopez.
Starring Cher,
David Foster and Katherine McPhee,
Elton John,
Meghan Trainor,
Rob Thomas,
Ryan Tedder of One Republic,
and Train.
Hear it here on your radio with thanks to our holiday partner, Disney Bundle.
The holiday spirit is here, so let's kick off the most special time of the year right now with non-stop Christmas music right through Christmas Day. Magic 98.9, Alaska's home for the holidays.
Transmitting live from the North Pole, iHeartRadio's KODA-FM Houston.
Sunny 99.1.
With $1,000 to pay your holiday bills. Listen very carefully.
Just enter this nationwide keyword on our website. Family. That's family. F-A-M-I-L-Y. Family.
Enter it now at sunny99.com.
Hey, it's Chris Davis. The moment we've been waiting for together, our first song of the holiday season. It is Wham! Last Christmas. Sunny 99.1, now Houston's holiday music station. Non-stop Christmas music through the entire season on Sunny 99.1.
Don't stop. Don't stop. Magic 105.7. It's the all-time favorites of the 70s and 80s. And some of you may be jarred, but the reality is, out of every single song, we get applause. People just wander in into the studio, and it's nice. You just come in and say hi. This is a big day, and it's a big day that we know has been coming for quite some time. We are about to switch over and turn into Cleveland's Christmas music station, Magic 105.7. We are live on Facebook, by the way, and the Magic 105.7 Facebook page, and you get to see all the shenanigans going on right now. Shenanigans? Holly Strano. That's what you think immediately.
It's
whenever,
a middle name, isn't it?
It is. Given your...
It's Anne.
What's the onesie?
Look at the look she just...
The onesie that we're getting here. This is fantastic. Give us a describer of what we've got going on here.
Well, I mean, last year I came in pajamas.
Right, you did.
So I'm going to keep the tradition going. Last year they were beautiful with the unicorns.
Oh,
do you remember?
Right. I do remember that now.
So these are stockings.
I understand.
From head to toe.
Because you are, as a morning person, you're just going to go straight to nap zone after this. That's what I know. I understand. I understand this completely.
Right.
We have a number of folks in studio with us here right now. We have some members of the cast of A Christmas Carol. Carol, also in Yay. Studio with us here this morning. And you might be thinking that they did, this is how they walk around all the time in full Dickensian gear. It is fantastic. Mark Claus from Castle Noel is with us here this morning as well. And the entire staff from iHeartRadio Cleveland has pretty much wandered in the building. It's not because of the free breakfast. I don't care what anybody says. It's not because of that. But it's a party here this morning, and we can't thank everybody enough for wandering in and hanging out with the Mark Nolan Show. And you guys ready? Do you want to go ahead and do this?
Do
you
want to kick it off?
Let's make it happen. All right, let's give it. Let's make it proper and do an official countdown. We'll count from five. And then when we get to the five there, or get to the one, Holly's going to flip the switch. And then we are going to start in with what could be the most wonderful time of the year. That's not a hint on what song is going to be the first one here. Okay, here we go. In five,
four, three, two, one.
There it is. The switch is flipped. And we are Cleveland's home for classic holiday hits. It is Magic 105.7. Yay!
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the
lights high atop our radio tower? Those would be our holiday lights.
Listen with iHeartRadio, number one for music, radio, and podcasting. All in one app.
WMJI.
Magic 98.3. How you doing today, huh? We have some people here joining us in the studio. Go ahead and make some noise here. Yeah. So I, in case you missed it, am Brett Radler, your president, Mr. Christmas. So, I mean, I'm doing great today. This is awesome. So is everyone here in the very festively decorated Magic 98.3 studios on Veronica Avenue in Somerset, in case you didn't know that either, or you've been for many years. And we're just excited. I think also, did somebody say there's going to be champagne after this? Maybe. But this is very special because now it's after 2 o'clock on the second Friday of November, and that means Christmas music makes its return to Magic 98.3. It's getting cooler, there's a crispness in the air, and it just feels like the right time to begin the holidays. I mean, not like we haven't had this on the calendar for, I guess, a month or two now, but that's neither here nor there. So as we get ready to kick off Christmas and unpack all of the songs that bring back some of the most meaningful, magical memories for you, I wanted to get us in the right frame of mind.
Stop stalling!
So I ask you this. So what is the best thing that happened to you this year? Like, the thing that you feel is the defining moment for you in 2023. I mean, I know for me, it was getting married to my now husband, Chuck, on September 29th on what... What could very well have been the perfect day, in my mind at least, surrounded by my family, my best friends, and now my extended family too. It felt like Christmas to me, regardless of what was on the calendar. So think of what it was this year that made it feel like Christmas for you. That moment that just made your heart swell. That is the energy that we want you to harness today and every time you turn on Magic 98.3 this holiday season. We want to be here for you from your kitchen as you're baking your snickerdoodles to your office as you try to avoid being forced to try someone's mystery casserole at that potluck. To your car as you head over the river and through the woods to spend special time with those who mean the most to you. We're a family, and that's not just the people around me in this room, but you, who take time out of your day to listen and support us. And we're so grateful for it, year after year after year. And so, Joel, it only took me about 2 minutes to stop stalling, but I think we're... Oh, no! We are finally... Are we ready? Are we ready?
We are ready!
We are ready to spread the magic of Christmas across Central Jersey and beyond. So let's jingle the bells and count it down in 3, 2, 1.
It's the most magical time of the year with Jersey's Christmas station. Magic 98.3.
WMGQ New Brunswick.
A Beasley Media Group station.
Studio sponsored by St. Peter's University Hospital.
Delicious.
The latest forecast on Star 92.9.
Today, we are going to be seeing a mostly cloudy day with temperatures into the afternoon, into the upper 40s. But tonight, though, we are going to be seeing some showers mixed with some snow, and we're not going to be expecting any accumulation with that. But for this weekend, we're going to be seeing a lot drier conditions, as we're going to be seeing partly cloudy skies on Saturday with those temperatures in the upper 30s. And then Sunday, we're going to be seeing a very similar day with those temperatures also in the upper 30s. With the forecast from SkyTrack meteorologist Jason Corbett with ABC 22 and Fox 44.
All right, thank you. 45 right now in Plattsburgh. It is 43 Barrie, Montpelier, 7 in Montreal, and 43 inside the Christmas studio here at Star 92.9. Okay. This is it. This is it. You ready? I'm so ready. I don't think I'm the one to ask, though. Is everybody ready?
Yes!
Okay, all right. Now, before we actually, Rowan, are you ready? So long. He's like, can we just do this? Okay. Before we move ahead, we got to get an okay from the big guy to make sure we're all right to start Christmas music. Mr. Claus, do we have full authorization to proceed with Christmas music?
Well, yes. It's our favorite day at the North Pole. Let's do it.
Okay. All right. Now, Rowan, do you see in front of you that star, that big gold star around that button there? It says play on it. Mm-hmm. You see that? So what I want you to do is I want you to push that button for me, okay? I want you to push that button. Here we go.
Okay, people, Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh, my God!
Ready, Rudolph?
Ready, Santa.
Well, let's be on our way. Okay, Rudolph, full power.
WASH-FM, Washington, an iHeartRadio station.
Can you read us a bedtime story?
Are you ready for an adventure?
Far away, as north as we can go.
Can you hear the sleigh bells?
Sleigh? Everyone loves the sleigh.
Tonight, young boys and girls all over the globe are waiting, hoping, expecting Santa Claus to arrive.
Christmas spirit is more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Okay, let's show them, people. Operation Santa Claus is coming to town.
Just remember, the true spirit of Christmas lies in your heart.
I believe. I believe.
Smell it.
Smell what?
A Christmas, what else?
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Those lights in the distance. There. Is the North Pole.
Let's get this party started.
We have visual.
Visual.
Here it comes. Sail for the torsion.
Check.
Wing deployment.
Check.
Let's fly.
All right, here we go.
In person.
One night only.
It'll be a Christmas to remember, starting with our iHeartRadio Holiday Special 2023.
Wednesday night, November 22nd at 7 p.m., hosted by Mario Lopez.
Starring Cher,
David Foster, and Katherine McPhee.
Elton John.
Meghan Trainor.
Rob Thomas.
Ryan Tedder of One Republic.
And Train.
Hear it here on your radio with thanks to our holiday partner, Disney Bundle.
The holiday spirit is here. So let's kick off the most special time of the year right now with nonstop Christmas music right through Christmas Day. Like
emails to your inbox.
Our music variety never stops.
WSRS Worcester.
An iHeart radio station.
And Whoville's official station for the holidays.
Every Who down in Whoville liked Christmas a lot, but the Grinch did not.
Your chance to win $1,000. Just enter this nationwide keyword on our website. SLED. That's SLED. Enter it now. 961SRS.com.
Will you read us a bedtime story?
Are you ready for an adventure?
Far away, as north as we can go.
Can you hear the sleigh bells?
Sleigh? Everyone loves the sleigh.
Tonight, young boys and girls all over the globe are waiting, hoping, expecting Santa Claus to arrive.
Christmas spirit is more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Okay, let's show them, people. Operation Santa Claus is coming to town.
Just remember, the true spirit of Christmas lies in your heart.
I believe.
Smell it.
Smell what?
Christmas, what else?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Those lights in the distance. There is the North Pole.
Let's get this party started.
We have visual.
Visual contact.
Here it comes. Sail for the torsion.
Check.
Wing deployment.
Check.
Let's fly.
All right, here we go.
In person, one night only.
It'll be a Christmas to remember, starting with our iHeartRadio Holiday Special 2023.
Wednesday night, November 22nd at 7 p.m., hosted by Mario Lopez.
Starring Cher,
David Foster and Katherine McPhee,
Elton John,
Meghan Trainor,
Rob Thomas,
Ryan Tedder of One Republic,
and Train.
Hear it here on your radio with thanks to our holiday partner, Disney Bundle.
The holiday spirit is here, so let's kick off the most special time of the year right now with non-stop Christmas music right through Christmas Day.
Hey, it's Zito, and we have heard you. You've been writing in, you've been emailing, sliding into our DMs, Facebook messaging. We know you love the holidays, and so do we. And the holidays aren't complete without Worcester's Christmas Station, 96.1 SRS.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring-ting-tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you who.
In Tampa Bay. I'm Laura Diaz, host of the new Mix Morning Show. I'm one of those people that decorates my house early. And this year, we're decorating our radio station, too.
Santa Claus is coming.
Nothing says Christmas time like Christmas music on Mix 100.7. The Christmas spirit is now alive in Tampa Bay. From St. Petersburg to Tampa, Clearwater to Wesley Chapel, Newport Richey to Brandon, Mix 100.7 is proud to be your soundtrack for the holiday season. Of course, the best variety of music from the 80s, 90s, and today will return on December 26th. But now, let's kick off the most special time of the year. Non-stop Christmas music starts now on Tampa Bay's Mix 100.7.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Judgment.
WQHQ Ocean City, Salisbury.
An iHeart radio station.
Always nice, never naughty.
Are you kidding? Stick my tongue to that stupid pole, that's dumb.
I triple dog dare you.
Your chance to win $1,000. Just enter this nationwide keyword on our website. Sled. That's sled. Enter it now. Q105FM.com.
Will you read us a bedtime story?
Are you ready for an adventure?
Far away, as north as we can go.
Can you hear the sleigh bells?
Sleigh? Everyone loves the sleigh.
Tonight, young boys and girls all over the globe are waiting, hoping, expecting Santa Claus to arrive. Christmas spirit is more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Okay, let's show them, people. Operation Santa Claus is coming to town.
Just remember, the true spirit of Christmas lies in your heart.
I believe. Smell
it.
Smell what?
A Christmas, what else?
Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas!
Those lights in the distance. There. Is the North Pole.
Let's get this party started.
We have visual.
Visual.
Here it comes. Chill for the torsion.
Check.
Wing deployment.
Check.
Let's fly.
All right, here we go.
Button. Let's see who's Santa now. Ho 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 ho!
All the Santas taking the missing presents.
Happy Christmas! It's Santa we believe.
No way, Santa Claus.
Live and in person.
One night only.
It'll be a Christmas to remember, starting with our iHeartRadio Holiday Special 2023.
Wednesday night, November 22nd at 7 p.m., hosted by Mario Lopez.
Starring Cher,
David Foster and Catherine McPhee,
Elton John,
Meghan Trainor,
Rob Thomas,
Ryan Tedder of One Republic. On your radio, with thanks to our holiday partner, Disney Bundle.
The holiday spirit is here, so let's kick off the most special time of the year right now with non-stop Christmas music right through Christmas Day. Delmarva's Christmas Station, 104.7 Q105. WBBQ-FM Augusta. iHeart radio station.
For kids from 1 to 92.
Try to catch snowflakes on your tongue. It's fun. Mmm, need sugar.
Now, your chance to win $1,000. Just enter this nationwide keyword on our website. Sled. That's sled. Enter it now. WBBQ.com.
104.3 WBBQ. What's going on there?
Been a crazy couple of years, right? But it's time to feel good. And we're going to give you something here that you can let in to feel good.
And you know who can do that?
Who?
Sam or
Santa Claus. Not officially sanctioned by the North Pole. We're going to count down and light this light and kick off the Christmas music.
It's
right
Christmas
now.
Music time, right? Exactly.
Yes. Would y'all like to start at 50 yes. and count to zero?
Five.
We start at five.
Okay, five.
Four. Three, two, one.
Hey!
There we go.
It worked!
Continuous Christmas music now on 104.3 WBBQ. Woo.
Will you read us a bedtime story?
Are you ready for an adventure?
Far away, as north as we can go.
Can you hear the sleigh bells?
Sleigh? Everyone loves the sleigh.
Tonight, young boys and girls all over the globe are waiting, hoping, expecting Santa Claus to arrive. Christmas spirit is more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Okay, let's show them, people. Operation Santa Claus is coming to town.
Just remember, the true spirit of Christmas lies in your heart.
I believe.
wheat.
Smell it.
Smell what?
Oh, Christmas. What else?
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Those lights in the distance. There is the North Pole.
Let's get this party started.
We have visual.
Visual.
Here it comes. Chill for the torsion.
Check.
Wing deployment.
Check.
Let's fly.
All right, here we go.
In person.
One night only.
It'll be a Christmas to remember, starting with our iHeartRadio Holiday Special 2023.
Wednesday night, November 22nd at 7 p.m., hosted by Mario Lopez.
Starring Cher,
David Foster and Katherine McPhee,
Elton John,
Meghan Trainor,
Rob Thomas,
Ryan Tedder of One Republic,
and Train.
Hear it here on your radio with thanks to our holiday partner, Disney Bundle.
The holiday spirit is here. So let's kick off the most special time of the year right now with nonstop Christmas music right through Christmas Day. Augusta's official Christmas music station, 104.3 WBBQ.
Enthusiasm and a willingness to learn. Visit SussexCountyHFH.org or call 973-940-0503 to find out how you can help.
We're 123 WSCSD Christmas Station, live industry inspired. Thank you, everybody, for coming out. Huge thank you, of course, Santa and Mrs. Claus. Santa and Mrs. Claus, are you ready to help us light the big tree over here?
Okay. Can't wait.
Everybody, ready for a countdown? We'll do a countdown from 10, okay? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you, Santa.
WSUS Franklin.
Santa School is coming up next at 5:20 on 103 WSUS.
For celebrating, shopping, and singing.
I'm singing. I'm in a store, and I'm singing.
Hey! There's no singing in the North Pole.
Yes, there is.
Your chance to win $1,000. Just enter this nationwide keyword on our website. SLED. That's SLED. Enter it now. WSUS1023.com.
Will you read us a bedtime story?
Are you ready for an adventure?
Far away, as north as we can go.
Can you hear the sleigh bells?
Sleigh? Everyone loves the sleigh.
Tonight, young boys and girls all over the globe are waiting,
hoping, expecting Santa Claus to arrive.
Christmas spirit is more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Okay, let's show them, people. Operation Santa Claus is coming to town.
Just remember, the true spirit of Christmas lies in your heart.
I believe. I believe.
Smell it.
Smell what?
Oh, Christmas. What else?
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Those lights in the distance. There is the North Pole.
Let's get this party started.
We have visual.
Visual.
Here it comes. Chill for the torsion.
Check.
Wing deployment.
Check.
Let's fly.
All right. Here we go.
No way. Santa Claus?
Live and in person.
One night only.
It'll be a Christmas to remember, starting with our iHeartRadio Holiday Special 2023.
Wednesday night, November 22nd at 7 p.m., hosted by Mario Lopez.
Starring Cher,
David Foster and Catherine McPhee,
Elton John,
Meghan Trainor,
Rob Thomas,
Ryan Tedder of One Republic,
and Train.
Hear it here on your radio with thanks to our holiday partner, Disney Bundle.
The holiday spirit is here. So let's kick off the most special time of the year right now with non-stop Christmas music right through Christmas Day. 1023 WSUS, the Christmas station.
Come on in, yeah. So you know, no.
If you wanna be with me, baby, there's a price to pay. I'm a genie in a bottle. If you wanna be with me, make your wish come true. You gotta make a big impression. Gotta like what you want. If you wanna be with me, baby, there's a price to pay.
A bottle, baby. Come on and let me out.
WMXW Vestal. An iHeart radio station.
Your Christmas playlist at home or at work.
You're an elf, and elves make toys. Now get to work.
Your chance to win $1,000. Just enter this nationwide keyword on our website. SLED. That's SLED. Enter it now. Mix1033FM.com.
Will you read us a bedtime story?
Are you ready for an adventure?
Far away, as north as we can go.
Can you hear the sleigh bells?
Sleigh? Everyone loves the sleigh.
Tonight, young boys and girls all over the globe are waiting, hoping, expecting Santa Claus to arrive. Christmas spirit is more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Okay, let's show them, people. Operation Santa Claus is coming to town.
Just remember, the true spirit of Christmas lies in your heart.
I believe. I believe.
Smell it.
Smell what?
A Christmas, what else?
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Those lights in the distance. There. Is the North Pole.
Let's get this party started.
We have visual.
Visual
contact. Here it comes. Chill for the torsion.
Check.
Wing deployment.
Check.
Let's fly.
All right, here we go.
In person. One night only.
It'll be a Christmas to remember, starting with our iHeartRadio Holiday Special 2023.
Wednesday night, November 22nd at 7 p.m., hosted by Mario Lopez.
Starring Cher,
David Foster and Catherine McPhee,
Elton John,
Meghan Trainor,
Rob Thomas,
Ryan Tedder of One Republic,
and Train.
Hear it here on your radio with thanks to our holiday partner, Disney Bundle.
The holiday spirit is here. So let's kick off the most special time of the year right now with non-stop Christmas music right through Christmas Day. Binghamton's Christmas music station, Mix 103.3.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy-up, 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 let's go, let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy-up, 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 it's grand, just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairyland. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy, cozy are we. We've snuggled close together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. There's a birthday party at the home of Farmer Gray. It'll be the perfect ending of a perfect day. We'll be singing the songs we love to sing without a single stop. At the fireplace where we'll watch the chestnuts pop. Pop, pop. There's a happy feeling nothing in the world can buy. When they pass around the coffee and the pumpkin pie, it'll nearly be like a picture print by Courier and Ives. These wonderful things are the things we remember all through our lives. These wonderful things are the things we remember all through our lives. Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Giddy-up, 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 let's go. Let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow. Giddy-up, 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 it's grand, just holding your hand. We're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairyland. Nice and rosy and comfy, cozy are we. We've snuggled close together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus of two. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
We're loading up the sleigh with more songs to make you feel good.
Mix 103.3, Binghamton's Christmas music station.